Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to move on with fight number two this evening. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a charity bout for the Royal British Legion. It is sponsored by Lordswood Petrol Station, JMS Competitions, Gym Plus Box, and the car shop at Strood. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome into our blue corner, Jono Anderson!
Right, we've got Jono Anderson entering the ring now, one of Wayne O'Neill's fighters, and he will be boxing.
And ladies and gentlemen, please welcome into Darren Clayton, our corner, Darren
from Sweatbox.
Clayton!
Darren Clayton's had five charities. Box five times on the charity.
It will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, or nobody, is going to hit as hard as life.
So yeah, this is our second fight tonight at the Elwood School. We're live here. I think we're global.
Moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, I want to get
MMA.
But you've got to be willing to take the hits and not point the fingers saying,
so yeah, I can see Brian now and Darren Clayton coming down the ring wall. Just want to be interested to see how this one goes. Everyone loves Darren Clayton, including myself. I mean, he's just one of them boys. He's
weighing in at 79 kilos.
He's just there for everyone, you know.
0-2, fighting from the Lions Den Boxing in Blackpool, in our blue corner this evening, the gent, Jono Anderson!
Jono Anderson.
And ladies and gentlemen,
Jono Anderson.
Skating in at 84 kilos, with a record of 1-3.
Quite rangy, quite tall.
In our red corner this evening, finding out of Sweatbox Fitness.
Looks in good
on
shape.
On behalf of the Royal British Legion. Don't forget, this is a charity bout. In our red corner, Darren Clayton!
Our referee tonight is Spencer.
Round one.
Brilliant referee. Referee John Green. The judge is John Green tonight. Right. So now, as you can see, that he's tucking up quite well. Darren Clayton. His hands are nice and tight. He's just taking his time to start with here, and that's good work. Darren's getting his jab in now. He's putting his front foot forward, so there's weight going behind his jab, and John's putting his long jab across as well. So at the moment, a pretty good even round off the jabs. But Darren will continue to come forward. He's got that, you know, he's got that about him. He will stand in the middle of the ring, or he will have a little trade. So
10 seconds.
Hopefully. He's getting caught here a couple of times though, so he needs to be a bit more careful, keep your hands up. Start working the jab, really. Still, good first round. Pretty even, as I say. So, plenty of jabs working in that first round, and from both boxers, which is always good to see. And I think I can see it stepping up a gear now. Maybe go up again in this round, and a bit more toe-to-toe, a few more backhands thrown. Darren, I think, needs to step back and maybe step off to the side a little bit, maybe stop following, and maybe step back and, you know, and look at his shot and pick his shot a little bit, so that, you know, he gets the important shots home, and
seconds out.
Little faint there and again, and, you know, a little bit more elusive, really. He's a little bit stiff at the moment. He needs to get his head moving a bit more. But yeah, nevertheless, he's still coming forward, and he's the aggressor so far, and doing quite well, really. I did say he might liven up there, and I think that's what he's about. He's taking his second round to him a bit more. And oh, what a brilliant shot there by Clayton! Pushed his head right back and took him on his back foot a little bit there. What a brilliant left stiff, very, because he leans in with the jab. You know, it's a risky shot to take when you lean in, but it paid off well there for him. Another good stiff jab, and another one. Yeah, and he's finding his target now, Darren Clayton. And he's quite tough. He can walk through these shots. And again, he's... Right, I'm not sure what happened now. I believe he got caught on the... He got caught with a backhand now. He's taking a standing count, Darren. Just about saw that. It was quite a well-placed shot. And just momentarily there, just lost his thoughts for a second. So I think he might have cleared his head by now. He's back into the fight. Well done, Darren. He's weathered the storm. And I'm sure he can recompose, and we'll go again on the third round. I mean, he was doing quite well till he got that overhand right. It was on the button. It happens in boxing. But nevertheless, you know, he needs to come out recompose. And just get back on with the job, you know. He needs to really grit his teeth now,
All in 10 seconds.
Just give it, you know, just give it everything now in this last round, and
seconds out, third and final round.
He hasn't been fazed up until that time. Another good, two good stiff jabs there going through from Darren. And again. Oh, four really good shots going through there. Knocking the head back of John. And again, and there he's got him on his back foot. And again, he's levelling him up. Oh, what a brilliant round for Darren Clayton this time. He's just walking him down. He's just got to be careful here, though. He's still got to be careful because there is that, you know, there is that risk when you're throwing big shots and you know, you're really committing. There's always the risk you can get caught yourself. But this is a really good third round for Darren and a good fight, a good fight. Darren's going, you know, he's still going forward. He's been the aggressor throughout. He's not stopped throwing. Both boys are looking tired now. As you can see, they're dropping their hands. Johnny's, well, I think he's wanting to hold on there. That was a really good fight. Really good fight. For the second fight of the night, another really good fight. Plenty of art thrown in that. You know, that's what Darren's about.
Okay, once again, let's get both of our fighters into the centre of the ring, please.
As you can see there, he took a big shot and he come back. And that's what you do in boxing. You get caught, you get hurt, you come back.
Now, once again, ladies and gentlemen, a massive round of applause. They put everything into that fight. It really swung both ways. Well, ladies and gentlemen, our winner this evening, in the blue corner, Jono Anderson!
I think, you know,
and ladies and gentlemen,
it was the standing count that, for me,
for Darren Clayton! That, did a great
that
job,
turned
guys,
it around.
All for charity, raising money for the Royal British Legion.
Such a really good fight, plenty of art comes from Darren Clayton.
To everyone concerned
but,
there.
At the end of the day, you know, he got caught and he got his standing count, and that's boxing. Big, big art, big art. You know, he does a lot for boxing, Darren, you know, in and around GBBU. I've got to praise him for that. He's a wonderful person, and I'll take my hat off to him.